Much of Athens is to be closed off on Sunday as thousands of cyclists are to take part in the 25th round of Athens. Traffic police will cordon off sections of several key roads including Academias, Amalias, Syngrou, Vassilissis Olgas, Vassilissis Sofias, Athinas, Pireos, Panepistimiou and Patition over the course of the day, starting at 9 a.m. Motorists are advised to avoid the center as the event is expected to continue well into the afternoon.